There are light traces of rouge on the edge of this wine glass.